All right, what's good, y'all? We're back for part three. Let's see what we get into today.
Nico, now that you've settled into life in Liberty City, I was wondering if you could start to help your cousin with the family business.
I thought all I'd been doing since I got there was helping you out.
You have, but I mean officially. I need more drivers for the cab company. I'll pay you properly.
Okay, then.
Just call me whenever you want to take a fare. You can do as many as you like, Nico. There are always more customers.
Yeah, I'm laying right across the street. Reach your destination.
You're going to have your license revoked.
What?
My friend, smoking in a bar is a crime. Plain and simple.
You're joking, right? This is a joke. Yeah, you're playing
hey,
a joke, Donald.
Mallory, tell Fatty his cousin is okay. He just walked in.
Great girl.
Yeah? Stay away from her.
Of course. Now listen, you did good with the beef with the other day. But now one more peasant is trying to avoid paying.
Who?
Moskovsky Jerk, who owns the laundry in the Masterson Street. Thinks in this country business is done different. Says he will call cops on us.
Okay. So?
Jerk needs to be taught a lesson. Give him a bit. Let him know might is right.
Hey! Stop that smoking back there!
Marshall!
Easy, buddy.
Go on. Do what you gotta do. But remember, you see a cop, you don't know them.
I see anyone, I don't know you.
Ho ho. Hello. Luckily. Да. Что ты хочешь? Быстрее, я очень занят.
Close.
Probably is close.
I'm too scared.
Maybe the cops won't get on me.
I have a message from Vlad. Shit! Stay away from me!
Dang! Is the car already open or something? We, hotwire the car, tap L2 and R2 to do it faster. Just keep tapping. The back one. Oh, there you go. Alright, that's good. You can just restart the mission, pull up your phone. Up arrow.
Okay, it's Lisa.
X. Replay.
I have a miss.
Alright, you should have picked the other car next time if you fail again.
Well,
because it's already facing that way.
Oh.
And you gotta turn around. Down. Alright. If we can get far.
I've got to stop
what?
Fucking this shit up!
Yo, what the heck? Why you get away so fast? I got a message. Again.
I have a message from Vlad. Shit! Stay away from me!
Let's go. Come on, hurry up. Oh my god.
Поцелуй моего ежака под хвост!
You crashed, buddy. Stop it.
Shit!
you're making this harder for both.
Alright, there we go.
You got me! You got me, okay?
Why have you not paid Vlad the money you owe him?
I'm going to. I've just been having the trouble getting it together. Vlad is an impatient man.
You will be getting the money to him soon, or your wife shall be using your washing machines to get blood out of your clothes. Do you understand? I do not ask twice for a favor.
I understand. I will get it to him. I thought this country was different.
So she sends me out to the store. Hey, Frank, where can I get
you? Yoko, there you are. Okay.
Vlad.
Come on, let's go for a walk, okay?
Right.
Okay, come on.
I don't even like this.
Where are we going?
To my car.
Why?
Because of your cousin owed me a lot of money, and until he pays me, you're fresh off the boat!
Excuse me?
Ass is mine. What the fuck you mean, why?
Hey, you are a pretty relaxed guy, huh, Vlad?
Come on! Bonavince, Stara, come on, Yoko!
What's wrong with you? You gonna jump me?
No, I had a late night last night, spent it with Mikhail.
Great.
Yeah, wild!
Yeah, I guess you're right.
So who the hell is Mikhail?
Hey, Mikhail's a man!
He's perfect.
My nose is bleeding. Is my nose bleeding?
No, not yet.
Fuck this. Come on! Wait! I'm walking here!
Wait the fuck
Let's go!
Up.
Damn city, always trying to run you down, huh?
How far is this car?
Hey man, can I
get that
dollars?
Job,
hey,
you deadbeat truck head!
Slow change, man!
Man, why do these people get out? Like I'm gonna pay for this. Well, say something! You are so fucking laid back! Moran! Come on!
Want some?
Nah, bro.
We walked all the way over here so you could snort coke?
No, listen! That's better. Huh? That's better. Man, Mikhail gets the good stuff. It's got some laxative in it, though. Gives you a stomach problem.
Nice detail.
Yeah, listen, Where were we?
I don't know.
Oh, yeah. So, I need you to head up to Duke's and get a car for me. It's a silver blister, and it's packed in the projects by EIC subway station. Okay?
Sure. You got keys?
No. You're cool. I need you to take the car. Asshole owes Mikhail some money. Take his car instead, huh?
We're gonna drive over there?
What?
Are we gonna drive over there?
No. You're gonna take the train, buddy. You think I wanna be in the car with a peasant? Come on. I'm gonna go meet somebody.
Have
a little party.
Okay. In the bar.
Fine. Have fun, dickhead.
Go to the subway station.
He made at least drop the phone.
I think. Was it steps back there?
I should be sponsored by Redwood Cigarettes.
I suppose you have a point.
You should not push me like this.
You gotta keep going up. When that the yellow arrow got an up, you gotta keep going up until it disappears. Yeah, it's weird. Knock away.
You starting on me, friend? You really did press.
Can you let me go in? Bro! Ew.
Chains can be used to travel long distances in a short amount of time. It's kind of like fast travel. Same thing with the cabs.
Somebody on it.
I gotta knock him out.
This car belonged to Vlad.
No, it's mine. Who asked
it? It belongs to Vlad now. You should pay your debts.
You that fat Russian's bitch? Just try and take.
Jimmy ain't being punked by a bitch like
okay, you. Okay, got hit him. They just let you walk over to the door.
I have your new car, Vlad. It's not pretty, though. Real dirty.
Dirty? I can't sell a dirty car. I know your cousins like them dirty. Maybe your whole local family drives around in a dirty car, but it's not the way over here. Fucking peasants don't do nothing right.
Hey, I could fuck this car up worse than a little dirt.
Relax, man. You could lose your age.
I said, when you, like, creep up with somebody, you can hit circle and do a stun punch.
My lockup, just a Mohawk. Did they give the car up easy?
He's a little bruised, but he gave it up easy enough.
Good. Dead guys can't pay interest. You are learning.
Must call Wars Calls, bro. Number 150. So dial the number which you finally need to.
I put the car in your locker.
You're not as stupid as you look, Yoko. Come back to see me at the parcel.
Yo, he always says something. What them hot dogs. Then, what'd I say? They're not so terrible.
Trouble?
Trouble.
Hey, how you doing?
Hey, Mickey.
You got a picture up on the wall?
Glass of water.
Glass of water.
Bang, bang, you are dead. Wake up, you moron.
She's laying down under the
come
seat.
Come over here. Sit down. You remember Ivan?
No.
Well, I wasn't even there first.
This guy. This guy.
Oh, yes. You guys had the little kids.
Very funny. What would you say if I told you he was going to rob your cousin?
I'd say, what problem has he got with my cousin?
Hold on. Hey! Hey, hey, gorgeous. No, I can't talk right now. What are you wearing? No, I mean underneath it. Rare. Listen, I'll call you back, huh? Sorry!
Who was that?
Never you mind.
Was it Ivan?
Ooh, that's funny. You know, for a damn yokel, you're a very funny guy.
Yes, and for an annoying dick, you're really an annoying dick.
Well, it's a real shame then, that I'm the guy with the powerful friends, and you're the little punk whose only friends is some fat weasel who drives the fucking cab!
So, why is Ivan going to rob my cousin?
Because I want you to kill him.
What?
He's angered Mikhail, Mr. Faust. Offended him. You think he's stealing some paperwork from her mom. You catch him and kill him. Then they say it was just a robbery, that's it.
And what if I say I don't want to be your hitman?
That Mr. Faustin will be very angry with you and your cousin.
Who's Mr. Faustin?
Okay.
I knew we would understand each other once I put it in this simple way. Now, go wait for him by the car depot.
Hey, gorgeous. Yeah, where were we? Okay, now listen. Let's talk about tonight.
I was already missing tea. Yeah. Oh, ah, it's going all the way.
Starting to annoy me.
Hey. Wait, I'll pop his time. Yo, he is not driving that good on two wheels. Oh, sorry. Dang, how did he just get so fast? Oh my god. It's not good for you. The last person that went up got dropped off a roof. Gotta hit triangle, get on that ladder. Oh my gosh. Come on up again.
You're fast one, aren't you? You trying to rob my cousin?
That's a bomb, it set me up.
Vlad don't like you no more, man.
There's nothing in this town.
Sorry, dude. Is he gonna kill us all? Oh. Yo.
No.
I'm a Winter Soldier, bro. Come on!
Like, oh my gosh.
Let's go, Nico. I don't think I'm supposed to shoot him. Oh, yes, I am.
Run away from me.
No. What the? Well.
Sorry, dude. He not dead. I gotta finish him off.
That was hard.
Sorry, dude.
Ivan is dead. It came to a sticky end.
Hey, you and your cousin's girlfriend should get together. She likes sticky finish as well.
Fuck you! Say that to my face and I will break you!
Drive a cab. Uncle Vlad.
Hey, what's wrong?
Hey, cousin.
What Vlad do, bro?
Bullshit.
What's bullshit?
Mallory.
Oh, what about her?
I like her. I really like her.
But you keep messing around with other women.
Yeah. No. I think she's messing around with Vlad. I saw his car parked outside her place the other day.
Yeah.
You knew?
I had suspicions.
You fucking knew?
What was I going to say?
You knew my woman was banging this war dog and you didn't do anything?
I didn't...
You didn't say anything?
I didn't know.
You're an asshole, Nico Bellic! A disloyal user! After what I did for you, you dick! You fucking dick!
I'm sorry!
Screw you!
All right, so you want me to deal with it right now?
No. Sit down.
No! I'm not going to stand here and have you call me disloyal. You might let some Russian asswipe bang your woman, but I won't.
But you fucking did!
That was before I knew you cared! You always were a hypocrite.
We gotta get Nico a new fit now.
Nico! Wait! Don't do anything stupid! Wait for me!
Ain't take that look.
Tell me you're just blowing off some steam. You're going for a little drive. You're going to leave Vlad alone, right? Don't do anything stupid, cousin.
Nothing is stupid as letting that fat swine give it to Mallory.
Hey, it happens. We have an open relationship. I do my thing, she does hers. Maybe next time I might watch them at it. Oh, Toma, watch. Fat, hairy, sweaty back going up and down. I can't take it. How could she do this?
I knew you cared. I have to do this.
Hold on. I mean, it's close.
Yeah, Mr. Hunter, I have a question.
Nico, the people go!
Yeah, it didn't really seem like it.
Wait, Nico, you have to think this through.
Stay out here. Let the big boys have their conversation inside.
Big boys?
The big boys.
Get
Dang.
Anyway, я говорю про капусту. Зачем нужно жрать капусту, если есть картошка?
Эй,
I'd like a word with you.
What are you doing here? Did I summon you?
Boy, I told you to stay away from Mallory.
Go away!
And now Roman is upset.
Oh, Roman is upset.
Excuse me.
Do you think I give a fuck, peasant?
Oh, there he is. Hey, Fanny, I'm so sorry you're so upset. Oh, fucking whore.
Hey, Vlad, can't we just talk about this?
You stay away from Mallory.
I must be hearing things. I could have sworn for a minute this ratty little yokel told me what to do. Did you hear that voice?
Yeah.
Now, get them out of here. Come on.
Back outside, Roman.
How you fight?
I don't remember. Circle? R2? You got a gun out.
I like to hurt people.
Oh my god, they bang you.
How do we fight?
Man, shoot him. I think it's circle. A square, square.
Come on,
I knew you gotta like lock onto him.
Don't let Vlad escape. Bro, I'm already die. I forgot.
Oh my god.
I love breaking bones.
Shoot him. Sorry.
Nope, nope. Keep going. You gotta hop in the car and then drive off, probably.
We are going to catch Vlad, Roman.
You got like one health.
All right, he's running up. I'm not walking away until this thing is finished.
It is fin-
Go right.
What is that happening? That's
kind of weird.
He'll come back. The only thing that will hold him down is 6 feet of dirt.
Forget about Mallory. Plans change and, you know, when Vlad is done with her...
Grow a fucking spine. You think Vlad won't come after us when I am chasing him like this? I have to end it. Here and now.
Shit, I don't like this. Fuck.
Crash. Keep him straight.
Keep your head down.
All right, all right.
I'm going to finish this.
Stop, Nico! Shit!
You've killed yourself and your cousin, Yokel.
Fucking Yokel! You think you can get away with killing me?
I guess I'll find out!
You think this is worth it? You're throwing you and your fatty cousin's lives away for that bit of Puerto Rican chocha!
I'm throwing your life away, prick! We'll do all right!
My friends will track you down. You won't last a moment.
I'll last longer than you will, shithead.
Fuck you! I wish I could be there to watch Mikhail cut your peasant balls off.
You've killed yourself and your cousin.
Perform an execution on certain characters.
You are dead man. Mikhail falsely thought of me as a brother.
Perform an execution on Vlad. Lock onto him and fire when the locked on reticle
you are
flash.
Nothing in this
you see
city.
When it flash circles
you will be crashed.
Around it, you gotta shoot when that happens.
Half Beach is a small place. My friends will find you.
You were the stupid one, Vladdy boy. Nobody fucks with my family.
Family.
You're a like. Big boy, Vladdy.
Nico!
Well, I guess this is over.
What have you done?
Who does it look like?
We're dead!
No, he's dead. We're fine.
He has powerful friends. Serious people.
Come on,
I told you to be calm! You halted the jump!
I am calm. He tried to kill us. He screwed your girlfriend. What do you expect? I give him a massage?
Shit! Shit!
Come on, man. Help me pull him into that.
Right, come on, because you're doing too much. You're the one who just is angry about it.
When I was in the army, We were going on the mission. To ambush a squad would kill a lot of innocent people. They were our enemies. But we never did it. There were 15 of us, all boys from the village. But one of us betrayed the group. It was a setup. For money. 12 people died. 3 escaped. I know the traitor was not me. So for 10 years, I've been searching for the other two.
Dang.
One of them lives here.
That's why he's here.
Why are you telling me this now? Do you always get sentimental after you kill people?
You kept asking.
Wonderful! You're here on some revenge mission for something that happened 10 years ago, and you don't care whose life you ruin anyway.
No.
Well, what?
I don't know. I just want to know why they did it.
Well, right now, I don't think you're going to find out. Let's hide the body, at least for a while.
Put him in the river.
We feel fast and he's going to kill us. Shit. We should get out of here.
You go. I'll catch up with you later.
Dang, like, you can at least help.
See you, Vlad. Occasionally calling the contact to find out what they're doing will open up scenarios earlier, and then if you wait it, you can try calling Roman. He ran away.
Nico, are you there, Captain?
Roman, I'm here. What are you doing? Why do you whisper?
I am on Delta Street. The Perestroika. Come, Nico, quick! Plays golf
and makes a $1 million. Bro, why is he running into the guard?
Gracias. Enjoy this item.
Thank you very much.
Are we next to it?
Look. My mistake. Sorry.
I'll go get it.
Pizza. Come on, is waiting for you.
That's the original. It's ugly.
Where are you, Roman?
In a trash can.
Psst, Nico!
Roman, what are you doing in the dumpster, man?
Are they there?
What are you talking about? Get out of there, man.
I'm freaking out, man. I'm being followed. I saw them.
Don't be ridiculous. You're being paranoid.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Everything was fine, and then you show up. And now we're dead. Because Felsten is a psychopath. He's going to kill us. Because we killed Vlad. Vlad was his man. That's how it works. You kill their guy, they kill you!
Roman, get out of there, man. Listen to me. Vlad was a piece of trash. They don't care about him. All they care about is making money. So, we say we work for them. Now get out of there, you smell like cabbage.
I don't want to, man. I'm shitting myself. Oh!
Get out of the dumpster, Mr. Fatman.
Mr. Fatman.
Come on, Fatty. The boss wants a little chat.
Hey.
Ew. Like a blobfish.
Wake up!
We had to gag him to stop the screaming. You shouldn't have brought them here, Andrei.
Why not?
You've been a bad boy, Mr. Balkan. And the boss is not happy.
Oh, no. I shit my pants.
Not yet, but you will. Who are you working for?
Makasa.
Is that a saw?
Roman. Don't be an idiot.
That's not good enough. I'm gonna saw off your fucking arm. Speak!
Okay, okay. Your dad likes it up the ass. What do you want me to say, huh?
Yo, he just punched me with a... Yo!
Very funny. Do you think you're so smart?
No! I'm tied up in the basement a long way from home, but some ape threatens me with a hacksaw. So no, I'm not that smart.
Shut the fuck up! My fucking wife is watching television. Good Lord. What are you doing?
Nothing. I mean, I was finding out who he is.
And? Who is he?
He is his cousin.
You were about to cut up some guy in my house, making all that noise to find out he's his cousin. Where did you find this idiot?
He was a friend of your sergeant when we were in Vladivostok.
He's an imbecile. So, Nico Bellic, you think it's okay to kill my employees?
If he is an asshole, yes.
Do it! I am me. Asshole, look at me like I'm a piece of shit.
Boże moi.
Now listen, his wife was watching TV. Nico Bellic, you are very lucky Vlad was an idiot. The only reason I keep him around is because I fucked his sister. Look at me. You owe me. I got some digheads in my neighborhood trying to run a shipment, yeah?
And we found a buyer for the TVs.
Yes, a buyer. But you got to get them for us so we can make the sale.
Can you untie Roman?
Хорошо.
Shut up, Roman.
Shut up!
Roman, shut up!
Shut up!
Shut up, Roman!
Shut up!
Roman, shut up!
Shut up!
Fuck!
Shut up! Stop shooting people, you maniac! My wife doesn't like when people shout!
What I don't remember this part.
You better get those screens soon! Or I will personally pull your cousin's stitches out, one by one, and watch his guts spill onto the floor!
Roman in the stomach.
Clean this shit up!
Listen, we'll take care of your cousin, but you better get a police car. And then you call me.
Roman! Roman!
Go! 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 I'll take care of him.
Fuck!
It's crazy. Find a Falco. I hear sirens.
Can you take that car?
I don't think it's gonna let me. Okay. Hold up. Sounds like it's getting closer, right?
I love it. It goes off like every minute, no matter where I am.
Run it in.
I'm a pathological liar.
Yeah, whenever there's a natural disaster, I try to show up and help make a point with photo ops. How the government is really letting people down.
I have the police car. What now?
The van is driving around South Broker. Pull it over, take it to our lockup on Duke's Drive.
Be more specific. How many vans you think there are in South Broker?
That is a problem for you. And your cousin. Not me. Keep pulling vans over until you find the TVs. Goodbye.
And approach the driver's window. I'm undercover, that's why I'm dressed like this. Undercover in a cop car.
Come out real slow, shithead.
I ain't got nothing, you wasting your time.
Open up the back. You got any flat screens?
Hey, you got bad information, brother.
Ništa, sranje.
Alright, big belly. You got him.
Come out and don't try nothing.
Maybe they
making a mistake. We're paying protection money to Kenny Petrovic.
Are you carrying a shipment of TVs?
You're gonna be sorry. Wrong move, asshole.
Oh my god. Oh, yeah, no aim.
I've left the van where you say. How's Roman?
He's okay. A little scarred, but okay. You did good. Mikhail needs someone like you. Stop by and see him sometime.
I can't believe they just stopped telling this point.
Be more careful, or you'll regret it.
Do you have protection?
Hey, Nico.
Hey.
Come in.
Thank you.
It's a big house. Did it look that big from the outside?
Lay off that stuff.
Why?
Because it clouds your judgment. Not now, it's not the time.
My judgment. That's a good one. I'm a fool. A drunken fool.
Nico's here. We're going to go take care of that guy. I take it you won't be joining us?
Make him suffer. People forget pain so quickly.
You need to calm down with that stuff.
Calm? Why? So I can be like you, Mr. Barbiturate? Always so fucked up on painkillers, you don't give a shit.
You need to calm down.
Where would we be now if I was calm like you?
Let me guess. In a prison camp in Siberia, or selling hash to tourists in Red Square, or still in the Navy. Which is it today?
Be careful, Dimitri. Be fucking careful.
You be careful. You're getting crazy.
That's the way it works. I am angry. You are calm. I scare you reason. It works.
Yes, but you've angered the wrong people.
Blah, blah,
too many bodies,
blah,
too much
blah,
attention
blah,
will
blah,
be
blah.
Dealt with if we don't start playing by the rules.
I've angered people. Me? Not me. Strange. When I give out the money, it's us. When I have to push people, it's me. All alone. Don't think I cannot see through you. After all we've done together.
You're getting delusional. Look, we have to go.
I fucking love you.
Yes, yes.
I fucking love you.
I know.
Yes. But you treat me
no, did he.
Like a child. I run things my way. Dimitri, my fucking way! Get out of my sight! Or I fucking kill
that's
you!
That's crazy.
I'm not saying don't run things your way. I'm saying be calm. Here. Take a couple of these.
What are you still doing here? I said get out of my sight!
We're going to that sex shop on Hove Beach. This guy been making porno in his basement, and he didn't cut Mikhail in.
The least he could have done is send over some tapes.
You know how much money there is in selling this stuff online? A whole fucking heap. We're going to ignore what Mikhail said and try not to kill them. Taking a bite of this pie would be very profitable for our operation.
I got no problem with sparing some lives.
No, it's Mikhail that has that issue. Can't keep his finger off of the triggers. Wasn't always like this, though. Things got to him.
I hope it don't get to me.
Okay.
to speak.
What the? I don't like the look of that.
Where's your boss?
What do you mean? He's,
in the back?
No, he's...
Better not be filming.
No, they're just having a meeting, I swear.
Get out of the way!
Fuck.
Get out of that way.
You see? They don't make them like that no more. That's a vintage bush. If it wasn't for that, I'd say this weren't worth transferring to DVD.
Hey, Joseph! You think you can expand your business interests, make these pornos and sell them,
and we won't know about it, huh? We was just waiting till the books was closed at the end of the financial year. Then we was gonna cut you
Your books are closed until you pay us our cut.
Decent detail.
Nico, take this and cover Joseph.
We ain't making that much cash.
Is that a fact? Maybe we can't pop you, Joseph, but we can fuck up one of your boys.
Listen, big guy, you got a great look going on. Real strong. We can put you in one of our films.
Shoot this scumbag in the leg.
Hey, man, please, go easy on me. Come on, big guy.
Do it.
Yep.
Shoot him in the fuck.
All right, already. Brett was just trying to be friendly. Shit, he'll be out of action for a couple of weeks.
You got some money for Mr. Faustin?
Fine. Here you go. We ain't gonna...
You should have thought of that earlier.
Don't kill me! I got a load of desperate fans on the internet!
Joseph, I thought you were a better businessman than this. We go, Nico. And we're going to an alleyway off of Dillon Street in Chapel.
Because it's very rainy looking at
I want to buy you a present.
Will you wrap it up and put the pretty bow on it?
Screw you. We're seeing a friend of mine who's got a good line on weapons. It's on the ground. A back room place. There are a few around the city. The mayor has a real hard on for guns control.
Guns don't seem that controlled. I seen plenty, and I just got here.
And now you'll know where to get them for yourself. What's the problem? Mikhail, я знаю, что ты это не имел в виду. Все в порядке. I didn't kill Joseph. We will make more money with him alive. Черт, Mikhail! Mikhail! Fuck! You're lucky. Ramadan tried to make you kill someone every 2 seconds. The shop is just down that alleyway. Pick up what you like. Tell them to put it on Mr. Faustin's account.
All right. You don't look like a cop. Buy what you want.
Purchase a micro SMG. That one. Tall
one. I'll take this one. Charge Mr. Faustin.
You fucking Ruskies are milking me dry. I ain't a cow.
I ain't Russian.
Drive us to Mr. Faustin's.
Not my fault, buddy. And the last thing we need
on earth. Mr. Faustin.
So, you and Mr. Faustin, have you always argued and made up like this?
It wasn't always like this. Mikhail was a great man. He had a temper, but he was fair. Now he blows his top at the slightest thing. I never know who he will shoot, who he will stab. Andrei, who you met in Mikhail's basement. He was always loyal. He was a good worker. Now he's dead. I guess that is why we need your help.
Remind Faustin of that. Maybe then he will not try to kill me.
Thank you for your help, Nico. Come to see us at the club soon. Mikhail will be cool by then.
Club. Warning. Shadow.
Hey!
Hey, boy, don't move. Don't move. Fuck, don't move, boy. How are you? Eh? Oh, where you come from?
Hit the light.
Hey, man, I'm here to see Jacob. It's Nico.
Nico?
Batman, what's going on, sir? Some boy does not beat off the door. Some boy does not call himself Nico, say, want to see a road boy. Nico? I'm a boy that bad man, man. Yo, free up the boy, man, yo.
Are you a boy that?
Yeah.
Sure.
Boy that,
come on, you.
Boy
that?
I'm going upstairs to talk to Mr. J for one thing, man.
You want to control the taxi?
Oh, it's okay.
Yeah, man. See, it's a,
yeah, don't worry,
man. Watch what you're doing, you know. See how your boy over there, son, Nico. Go deal with him, see
you. Oh, I'm Nico. You all right?
Hey, no problem. As good an introduction as any other.
Yeah, me hear that, you know. Anyway. Some boy around with bad man, you know. I'm gonna ask you a favor. Go on, no? Hey, my you. Some boy them dip on the corner and thing, and the boy them sell some things and thing, and I go on and I say, oh, them don't want to give me my money and thing, and every corner my corner, and
what?
Go on my money and thing, you know. I don't sweat, I go, you know, I want to deal with the case proper. You know, see? All right. Let me explain.
All right, translate.
It's a business thing I go on down there.
Right.
They are selling weed, but they're not supposed to sell weed. And they're not cutting me.
Okay.
So when you go down there and deal with them. See?
Right. It's not going to be cheap. Where do I find them?
Cheap? Cheap, my youth. You worry about cheap? But now worry about cheap, you know. The boy them dip on the corner, me say the boy them other things on my corner, that and thing. I say every corner on my corner, I'm going to write that to the boy them. I go on and say, oh, well, they want to give me my money. Oh, something go on with that. All right. The boy them are something of it, see? You go find it when you go up on the corner of Alpha and Salt Button. See?
So
you go down and say, you go see and just deal with them, see? And you'll find out how them work, all right?
All right.
All right. You want some of that spliff, yeah?
No, thanks.
You sure?
I'm sure.
All right. Respect. Why, yo, pass me some of that thing we have over there, sir. All right, yeah. Hold on. Yeah.
That's some good shit. You done cleaned me out. Yo, I'm all out of product. Dropping in to pick some up. Be ready.
Follow the deals to the supplier on foot and stay behind them.
Nico, it's your cousin. You want to shoot some pool?
Shit, Roman. I can't talk now. Damn.
Got me spotted, bro. He still won't go. Oh no, he went up here.
Sorry, babe.
She'll leave you. They all do.
Peeing
turn around
corner,
and leave,
bro.
You hear?
Dang, how far up did he go? Why am I running like this? They give me a gun. Oh, dummy. Damn, she's locked.
You best not be coming in here.
Breach.
Shit, she's dead. He's coming in. You don't got us killed.
Sorry, dude.
Let's have some fun. You have to run away from me.
They gonna shoot me soon as I walk in.
You're my daddy! Don't make me kill you.
Yo, I'm hit!
Yo.
Don't fuck with me!
What the heck did he have?
No, I shot the thing behind him. Oh my gosh. Why is he hiding the explosives behind him?
Oh, tough luck, lady.
Dang, you pushed her down
set. All type of shit about to happen to you.
He had a different jacket on. Hey, slow down. He getting out of it.
This fight ain't gonna go your way.
Oh, dang.
You best
Yo, how he locked the door that quick?
Shit! He's coming in! You done got us killed!
You better play nice!
Alright.
Don't shoot the things.
That's how the new gun.
We don't have no bullets, huh?
We have 50. Oh.
Stay down there!
Yo, he right behind it. Get out to the corner.
Gotta make me finish you off. Tell Batman that I got rid of the competition.
Right, Joss. The corner belong to I again. And nobody gonna fuck with I's corner no more, no things. One love, Nico.
One love, Nico. Alright, if y'all enjoyed that, make sure to like and subscribe, and we're gonna see y'all in the next one.